That was the Lockish tribute to Don Camelot Campbell, the founder of locking, by Terence Woodrider McGee.